and bear true allegiance.
And bear true allegiance.
To His Majesty King Charles III.
To His Majesty King Charles III.
His heirs and successors.
His heirs and successors.
According to law.
According to law.
Thank you. And now if I can ask those of you who are making the affirmation. I do solemnly and sincerely.
I solemnly and sincerely.
And truly declare and affirm.
And truly declare and affirm.
That on becoming a British citizen.
That on becoming a British citizen.
I will be faithful.
I will be faithful.
And bear true allegiance.
And bear true allegiance.
To His Majesty King Charles III.
To His Majesty King Charles III.
His heirs and successors.
His heirs and successors.
According to law.
According to law.
And if I could now ask you all together to repeat after me the Pledge of Commitment. I will give my loyalty to the United Kingdom.
I will give my loyalty to the United Kingdom.
And respect its rights and freedoms.
And respect its rights and freedoms.
I will uphold its democratic values.
I will uphold its democratic values.
I will observe its laws faithfully.
I will observe its laws faithfully.
And fulfill my duties and obligations.
And fulfill my duties and obligations.
As a British citizen.
As a British citizen.
On behalf of His Majesty King Charles III, his government and parliament, from this moment forward, you are now all lawfully British citizens. Many congratulations. Well done.
Thank you.
Many, many congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to ask you to remain standing. I'm going to ask all our guests if they could please be upstanding.